Turning and turning, and abiding gyre, the falcon cannot hear the falconer. Things fall apart, the centre cannot hold. Mere anarchy has loosed upon the world. The blood-dammed tide is loosed, and everywhere the ceremony of innocence is drowned. The best lack all conviction, while the worst are full of passionate intensity. Surely some revelation is at hand. Surely the second coming is at hand. The second coming, hardly are those words out, in a vast image out of spiritus mundi, troubles my sight. Somewhere in sands of the desert, a shape with lion body and the head of a man, a gaze blank and perilous as the sun. There's a line been missed out here. Real shadows of the indignant desert birds. The darkness drops again, but now I know that 20 centuries of sonage has another line been added on that shouldn't be here. Slouches towards Bethlehem to be born. This is wrong. It doesn't make any sense unless you put in a second. It doesn't make any sense. A shape with lion body and the head of a man, you must that out.